What's going on, guys? Today we bring to you a Tasteful Mod Tuesday.
We're just going to be showing you something you can do for your car that's under $500, that's cheap, and you can get it done relatively easily. You do have to watch out for like inspection and stuff, but it's something you can do and it'll totally change the look of your car. Today we're just going to be showing you guys window tint. It's something you can get at your local tinter. It goes based off your area, and it's around usually from 150 to 300 being the highest, depending on how many windows you have and how big they are. And it changes the whole look of your car, so go for tint.